you have a deck of cards with no aces in it or no jokers. We know that going in. Exactly. May 4th.
Exactly. Our job is to go in and win. It's world champion against world champion, and we will rise to the occasion.
So is the IBF 10-pound rule still in play in a unification, or is it
no,
not?
No, it's not.
It's not, okay. So Danny can rehydrate it to as much as he wants.
Right.
And be in the clear.
Canelo and Golden Boy don't
What's
want
the fine?
Him.
If he comes in 170, is it?
I'm not sure. I still haven't received all of that information yet. But when we find out, come to this room, we'll be ready.
But you guys are prepared for that anyway, correct?
Not a problem. Definitely. We are going to return on May 5th with the WBA, WBC, and the IBF title. And being that my birthday is May 1st, that's going to be my birthday present for my son.
Coach, did you catch the Pacquiao Broner fight? If so, what did you think about it?
I thought Broner did not work the win. He didn't work the win. He should have thrown punches and he would have won.
Do you think that he was in better shape this time? Because he seems agile.
He was, but he still doesn't fire shots like when he was at 130. So.
Do you think Pacquiao at this stage of his career still has enough to fight guys like Keith Thurman, like Errol Spence?
Well, from what we saw here, he definitely does. Will he win? That's not to say, because it's going to be interesting to fight, but he is definitely in the mix.